train it to bite off Scott Tenorman's wiener. It will be painful and humiliating. Everyone will see it happen. And then Scott Tenorman will forever be known as the kid who had his wiener bitten off by a pony.
What's in it for us?
What?
Yeah, why should we all care about getting Scott Tenorman back for you?
Oh, right. Why should we care? Yes, why should we care, indeed? Let's just let Scott Tenorman walk away with my $16.12. Hell, let's let all the Scott Tenormans of the world take what's ours and laugh in our faces. Why stand up for yourself when you can just walk out of here right now and say, it's not your problem? But years from now, when you're old and have children of your own, what would you give to come back and fight this one day? This one day where you could have made a difference. Where you could have told Scott Tenorman you may take our pride, but you'll never take my goddamn $16.12! Now who's with me?
Tommy Hyde!
Christ.